It's that time again. Time for some exciting Formula One action. Who will emerge victorious in the Battle of Baku? Well, we're just about ready to get underway, so welcome to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Baku's city circuit then, an unpredictable 3.7-mile track around the streets of the Azerbaijan capital. 20 turns for our drivers to navigate today, including the infamous Turn 8, one of the tightest and most challenging corners of the season. And I'm delighted, as always, to introduce Anthony Davidson, who'll be taking you through all the action alongside me today. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? So we're in for an exciting start then, I'm sure, and then they'll all start to settle down a bit and try and find a rhythm as they plan the next phase of the Grand Prix. It's important to know when to push and when to hold back so as not to overcook those tyres early on.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Bottas, Hamilton, Lando Norris, and Tsunoda. Vettel, Fernando Alonso, Ocon, and Carlos Sainz. Stroll, Gasly, Daniel Ricciardo, and Leclerc. Latifi, Raikkonen, Nikita Mazepin, and Mick Schumacher. Giovinazzi and George Russell ends our grid lineup. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, DRS is now available. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. Let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.